Y
Oliver in the Midnight Ride rap. I roam on brown beauty into what seems like a trap.
My name is Sybil Whittington, also rode a midnight ride, but mine was more impressive in terms of length and size.
My ride was really better because I actually succeeded, providing fellow patriots with all the help they needed. The breakneck speed my voice was going wowed so many people. One if by land, two if by sea, lanterns hung beneath the steep.
I heard you had like 16 kids, 11 of them died. When Longfellow wrote that poem, hey, at least you tried.
Lied.
I wrote when it was raining, you wrote when it was dry. The British were coming really hot, that's a giant lie.
I was well dressed on my ride, respect I did command. And when it comes to winning wars, I have the upper hand. Spitting fire on you that burns the British bases. The regulars were amazed by my horse's paces. The lyric master, I can go faster, blowing by all of your faces.
Show me. Twice as long, the Patriots needed someone strong. I beat on a Skinner, had the win for dinner, proving all the British wrong.
You can never save Danbury, even in your great hurry. No matter how hard you tried, you can never beat my stride. I can do limericks and free verse, just constantly making you seem worse. It's almost as if history lied. So I replied to what was called on me, bring the time of history. It's not a mystery why they recognize me. Your name was lost in court and tie, but hey, Sybil is just fine.
Let me get a word in. Those bad words were a burden. Had to deal with it all night long. Who cares if my real name is gone? And Paul Revere, you should have known that they carved on my gravestone is kind of a sore spot for me. So don't you dare throw that at me. My ride is far superior to your inferior attempt at glory.
Poem that was based on mine. You're complaining about insults? Wow, you've crossed the line. The audience never heard or even knew that you existed. Your ride was useless. The British came and burned and resisted. But you can't beat me. All the kids these days want to come back and meet me. You can't just cut up and eat me. I'm the main role and you're in the seating.
I think you're the star of the show. There were two others, you know. I did this all on my own. Your cover's been blown. I never needed any aid. You deserve a failing grade.
Say you did all of these great things. I helped build the country's savings. I made more contributions than you did. Trust me, I'm better suited.
Armed only with the blade, you really sealed your fate. You must think you're really great, but look at me, look at me. If you look, then you'll see the better writer was me.
I have to disagree.